Time's out, carrying the quarter, what a great to the super late. Here we go! And up next, we're all holding here long before you adjust the tracks and get to go at it again, you two.
Oh, well, you know what? We're just saying, we're off the track, and we're on the track, and we're going to hold up the back. We're going to be competitive, as well as what other people in the division. So, this is a great race all around for the drivers, the fans, everything.
Congratulations, buddy.
Thank you.
That'll be a team Columbo!
Girl, first two drivers. Thank you.
Nation picked it up. It's good. And then you have to know that black 08 in my brother's going to be somewhere around.
Oh, yeah, I think he's going to bounce it across him, so.
And then the strategic little move there in the yellow when you were stopped on the back stretch, he pulls up beside you. Did you exchange waves?
Oh, you know, Mike's
got to feel good.
Yeah, it's been a long season, so I'm still going to get stuck.
Mike, I'm pretty proud of you, man. Both you guys have done so well this year.
Yeah, it's been good. My dad, my wife, and the kids, everybody.
Brad, good stuff. Get back there and enjoy it, buddy.
Thanks, Brad.
How about it for Brad Nemo? Feature winner in the service final factory stock division. Over, let me back up to you. and we're going to salute all you great fans. So for all the track workers here at the Laird International Raceway, and my partner overwhelming, this is Greg Brazzo saying so long to each and every one of you. Remember, keep the racing to the racetrack and not the highway home. Be safe. We'll see you trackside next Thursday night back here at the Laird International Raceway.